What's up, guys?
What's up?
Welcome back to our couples channel. I am Shaheem.
I'm Gabe.
And this is our first ever reaction video on our channel. Today, we are reacting to none other than the queen of rap, Nicki Minaj, featuring Fivio Foreign. We go up, official audio. So, quick disclaimer, I am Barty Gang.
Oh my God. I can't. Get out.
But you just said the queen name.
We're not shading this early. He is clearly a barb. I don't give a fuck, really. I am in the middle. But I'm really excited to see what she brings. That's thank you.
Mm-hmm. Ciao. Anyway, so
I am excited to see what this brings, you know, because I always do enjoy her music. So
she about to motherfucking kill it. I already know.
So without further ado, we're not going to hold you guys up. If you're new to the channel and want to become part of the family, don't forget to hit up subscribe button and turn on our post notification bell so you're notified when we post another video. Mm-hmm. Also, if you like the video at the end, please give us a big thumbs up and a share. It helps us grow on YouTube. So without further ado, babe, let's get into it.
New York, stand the fuck up.
You know what's going on, nigga?
Fivio Barbie.
Fivio Foreign, Nicki Minaj, nigga.
Touch my crown,
nigga. It's only one king, it's only one queen, it's two crowns, nigga.
Hey, yo, this week, worry. Next week, limbo. Bitch, I'm fly. I don't lendo. This day, funeral. Start the service. Say my name. Make them nervous.
So, I actually heard this little snippet on Instagram.
I'm sad.
And it's really, it was given. I don't know why she strapped it, but, I mean, the further we get through the video, it makes sense. Maybe on why she strapped it from the album. Let's click play.
All right.
Service, say my name, make them nervous. Bitches are salty, I get them pressure. You bitches are salty, pass me the pepper. You bitches be jacking me like the rapper. I am a hustler, I can start one of the flipper. I know they teabagging bitches is testy. Get you a vacuum, bitches is messy. Let's see. After all of that surgery, you are still ugly. Now that is what gets me.
Who you think she's talking about?
Who's she talking?
Let us know down in the comments.
Oh, we already know. We don't even gotta talk in the comments.
Don't bring up my girl. I'll read with y'all in the comments. Leave a B. She at home chilling. But I do love that little let's see testy. Now that is what gets me.
Stop it. Get some help.
Get you a vacuum, bitch. Just see. Let's see. After all of that surgery, you are still ugly. Now that is what gets me.
What was the reason?
I just explained the reason.
What was the reason, bitch?
This shit ain't new to me, shit is just new to y'all. I wish a bitch would upon a shooting star. You thought you witnessed my final coup de grace. Look up, we shooting stars. Sitting in the back of the Benz and my feet go up. Bitches don't come outside when the beats go up. But I love the way they mob when we roll up. These bitches bums, when I see them, they make me blow up.
Oh, that's fucked up.
Bitches bums, when they see me, they make me throw up.
That's so disrespectful.
Oh my God.
She said, y'all bitches make her physically ill. Child. Okay. But she said she was in that pink
room.
She was in that pink Ferrari and
get
the seats go up.
Get that motherfucking apron, bitch.
She's in that pink Ferrari. She's in that pink Ferrari with the seats going up, and y'all bitches are driving in that 99 Corolla.
Oh.
Keep that in mind.
It's a bitch would spin, I'm like, please show up. When you talk to me, please don't bring a cheap hoe up. Keep talking about a bitch for the streets grow up. Cause you the type to say that shit and knock a freak hoe up.
Yeah.
I'm about to make you regret you chose me as an enemy, bitch. Southside Jamaica, we mobbing them bricks, so pull up with them blicks.
Hold up.
Yes, she did. Ooh. She said, I'm a regret. No, she said, you gonna regret making me an enemy, bitch. I said, okay.
that could hit to a lot of different bitches.
A whole bunch of bitches, honestly.
I ain't gonna say no names. Mm. Don't even.
Mm. Keep it cute. Ain't even just Cardi. It's other bitches that she talked about in this
Don't
song,
mention my girl. Way. She chilling child. With her child.
What she need to be?
And I... Ooh.
She ain't in the studio.
You... And I... Ooh.
About to make you regret you chose me as an enemy, bitch. Southside Jamaica, we mobbing them bricks, so pull up with them blicks. Some of the best shooters out of New York, they don't play with the Knicks. That ain't Fivio foreign, that's Barbie new foreign. Bees not, it ain't Reebok. We back on that E-Bot. Percocets got a detox. Firearms gon' get restocked. Shooters hitting that G-spot. Bitches imitate, please stop. Suck his dick like a freeze pop. First he gotta get me top.
Stop imitating, no one even gotta pause. We already know what time it is. She said, "Stop imitating, ho."
She said, "Sucking dick like it's a freeze pop."
Oh, I didn't even catch that one.
I know.
Okay.
I said, "You a freaky ass bitch." Well,
she taught the girls. Come on now.
Like a freeze pop. First he gotta get me top. Louis bag or that Louis bag, more colorful than a peacock. Weak niggas gotta get the boot with no tree top. He was like, who that shit bad? I was like, oh, that's best.
I didn't even get that one.
I could beat one the way cover this nigga giving sex. See, I know they sleeping on me, bitches got epilepsy. I don't do coke, little bitch, I don't even do pet.
She's, hold on, she said,
these bitches sleeping on bitches like epilepsy.
She was off of that job. But because that damn coke, I think she was talking about Azalea Banks, right? Remember when Nicki was live on Instagram and she was just over there sniffing? I was like, listen, Nicki, don't do that because these hoes going to be thinking something. And she just had a baby. Like, women go through a lot during the pregnancy and after. So,
Miss Azalea, no thanks, is really snorting
and
shit.
And it was cold. Like, what the hell?
She probably blamed it on her allergies. Anyway.
Who? Mm-hmm. Oh, you talking about
Azalea? Yeah.
That bitch.
Like, who that she bad? I was like, oh, that's best. I could beat one the way cover this still giving sex. See, I know they sleeping on me, bitches got epilepsy. I don't do coke, little bitch, I don't even do pep. See, let's see. How you don't like me, but trying to do everything like me?
That's what it gets.
Stop it. Get some help.
Okay.
And my feet go up. Bitches don't come outside when the beats go up. But I love the way they mob when we grow up. These bitches bums when I see them, they make me grow up. When you talk to me, please don't bring a cheap hoe up. What's been? I'm like, please show up. When you talk to me, please don't bring a cheap hoe up. You keep talking about a bitch, but the streets grow up. Cause you the type to say that shit and knock a freak hoe up.
Yeah, you watching my shooter.
They say no time for Fivio on the beat.
Yeah, that nigga gon' kill you as soon as I look at you. Yeah, I never say what I wouldn't do. Yeah, open the door and I shoot out the bulletproof. I'm with a baddie, she love the aggression. I'm with a demon, he wanna get wrecked. I'm showing
him. Oh, okay, he riding that motherfucker. He riding that motherfucker.
She love that hood shit. Okay.
Baddie, she love the aggression. Now with a demon, he wanna get wrecked. I'm showing him growth and I'm teaching him lessons. I watch how I'm moving cause I'm the investment. Fuck all night and I go and get breakfast. I don't do paperwork or confessions. I don't do internet shows or texting. Shoot up the party, that's sending a message. A nigga
stop. Okay.
He snapped. He said, Nicki, I got you. Let me match that in.
Yeah, shoot up the motherfucking party.
Bulletproof was like a guarded truck. Ain't no Biggie with me, I got Nicki with me, and she Bobby Duck. We seeing, we shooting the party up, we ain't squashing, so don't try to sorry us. I got rich friends and they be Rory Dub. If they want to, they shooting the car.
It's the fact that he said, I'm about to shoot this shit up, and ain't no sorry. Don't hit me with no sorry, please. Because I'm still spraying. Lord Jesus. Lord, I would hate to see his ass in the motherfucking club. Okay.
He over there like,
he with that dumb shit. He with it. He with it with it.
He really said, load it up and do do
do. We seeing, we shooting the
party up. We ain't squashing, so don't try to sorry us. I got rich friends and they be robbery dog. If they want to, they shooting the car be up. Fabi, spazzing, two shows, back in, Fendi, fashion, Fendi, love, I put your brains on a napkin. Not to my demons to whack him. My nigga died, then that nigga died. Look, I don't even know how it happened.
He said that nigga died. He said this nigga died and that nigga died. Hell, I don't know how it happened.
Not to my demons to whack him. My nigga died, then that nigga died. Look, I don't even know how it happened.
Rose truck and my feet go up. Bitches don't come outside when the beef go up. But I love the way they mob when we grow up. When I see them, they make me throw up. I wish a bitch would spin, I'm like, please show up. When it come to Queen C's, all the fees go up. I said we out, you can't breeze with us. And my wrist always on ice time, freeze, it's us.
Now that's how you go in. That's how you go in on the motherfucking beat. That's how you do it. Thoughts. That's how you do it. I like that. So I see why she would probably drop this from my album, because we still don't know exactly what her album is going to give. If it's like more of like a hood approach, or if it's going to be a pop type album. I don't know. But I know she got a lot cooking. Just based off of, you know, Do We Have a Problem? Blick, blick. Oh my God. Blick, blick. I said, what?
Push it, click, click.
Hey,
pop up on an op and walk it, blip, blip, blip. But yeah, y'all. Yeah, how I feel about the song, it's really good. A nice drill song from New York. You know what it is. What do you mean? But yeah, I really like it. I really love the accents that she put on the words, like S-C, sassy. Now that is a guts me. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing that shit all week. Anywho, I really love the bars. I'm glad that this was finally like a Nicki feature. Well, it's her song, but like a Nicki feature that really, she didn't get like 45 seconds. And you know what I mean? Because sometimes she'd be doing features and she'll give it a little something, something.
Yeah, she really took over.
So I'm glad she really did take over. Yeah,
she said, this is my song. Hold on.
And she said, let me talk my shit because I've been real quiet.
Let me give you 20 seconds real quick.
Jot off these bullet points to these bitches. Right. And she gave what needed to be given. Like I said, I'm not a stan, but I do like her music. I feel like you can be Bard again and like Nicki. Don't hate on the bitch for no reason. It's weird at this point. It's 2022. You know, let that shit go. But yeah, guys.
We know where these bitches get it from. That's all that matters.
All I know is that see you guys again. So thank you for watching our reaction. If you're new to the channel, want to become part of the family,
all y'all niggas new, just go ahead and subscribe real quick.
Hit our subscribe button and turn on our post notifications bell.
Period.
Please leave us a like and give us a share. And with that, we will see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Deuces.